what is a story?
Story of something.
All right. So what is your favorite story?
Three little pigs.
Okay. Can you tell me a little bit about the story?
There are three little pigs. They want to explore the world. Play has the half pig. Oh, they want to be a hawk. The first pig make a hawk from straw. And then this one. The second pig make it from the wood. And third pig make it from the bricks. Let me show you the story. One day the wolf come to the first house.
And what was the wolf say?
Tuk, 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 little pig, let me come in. No, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. Then I'll hop and I'll pop and I blow your houses. Then the pig ran to the second pig's house. And then the wolf knocked to the second pig's house. Little pig, let me come in. No, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. A hop and a pop and I blow your houses. And then the piglet ran, the two piglets ran to the third piglet's house. And then the wolf said, little pig, let me come in. No, not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. And a hub and a pub, but I blow your house in. But the wolf cannot blow the house in. So he got to the chicken.
Chimney, chimney.